Week 7, the night of bereavement. Our first song is Matthew 5:4. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. They will be comforted. Matthew 5:4. Blessed are those who mourn, for they will be comforted. They will be comforted. Matthew 5:4. Second, in 2 Corinthians 1:3-4. Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of compassion and the God of all comfort, who comforts us in all our troubles, so that we can comfort those in any trouble with the comfort we ourselves receive from God. 2 Corinthians 1:3-4. Our third song is in 1 Thessalonians 4:13-14. And now, dear brothers and sisters, we want you to know what will happen to the believers who have died, so you will not grieve like people who have no hope. For since we believe that Jesus died and was raised to life again, we also believe that when Jesus returns, God will bring back with him the believers who died. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verses 13 and 14. 1 Thessalonians 4:13-14. And our last song is in Revelation 21, verse 4. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For the former things have passed away. The former things have passed away. In Revelation chapter 21, verse 4.